Test, test, it's working. As you can see, this microphone input is being amplified by the amplifier circuit and then being sent over to the FPGA and displayed on the VU meter that's showing up when these green LEDs flash.